You are an effing badass. And you never
ever say happy to say that. Baba said he's
back, bro.
So I'm Mana Santhanam and I am a customization artist. I had this pair of old sneakers that my friend had gifted me, I think, in 8th standard, and I didn't want to give them away. So my sister and I had always been painting since we were young kids. And somehow I thought, okay, maybe if I put a little bit of paint in all the creases and the torn parts of the shoes, maybe I could give it a bit of a facelift. And it worked, and a lot of people in college noticed that I did this, and they were like, oh, can you paint on our bag? It's kind of old. Can you paint on this jacket? It's kind of old. And I was like, yeah, sure. Yeah, so it started off as a sustainable activity, which is all the vogue now. But back then, it was just because I was broke, and I had a comfortable pair of shoes that I didn't want to part with. So yeah, that's how it started. My creative process as such is, there is no fixed process, but what I do try to do is I try to talk to the customer a lot. There's a lot of back and forth, because the idea behind my shoes is that it's one of a kind, that there is no other kind like that. But how do I deal with that when people come to me with requests like Marvel or DC or like anime, because those are topics that have like so much of merchandise out there. So this conversation with a customer helps me sort of figure out things that work for them, colors that work for them, something personal, like even a date or a space or some sort of pattern which I can add to this and make it like exclusively their own. It's like personalized specifically to them. I mean, every shoe is sort of different and special in its own right, but along the way I've had like some of these, you know, shoes that ended up being for like famous people that I didn't realize at the time were for famous people. So one of those are for this person called Aditya Seal. He's a Bollywood actor, and I think he recently was in a movie called Student of the Year 2, and he got a pair done. And then there was also this time when Shriram Sulia, who is a radio host, he got a pair done for this Bollywood rapper called Raftaar. Then there was this time when I did a pair with a Pearl Jam theme, and Pearl Jam retweeted it, which is pretty sick. So all these things happen along the way, I think, and it's quite fun. I think the one thing that I have followed and which has really helped me is that I've always surrounded myself with people who inspire me. Just go out there and be the worst in the room so that you're always trying to be better. And also like do your finances. I started really late, and it's a good thing to start early. So like pay attention to finances, it's important.